back. Crack it all back. All of my gang. Shout it went back.
Oozing machismo.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Bad guy cruising, so bad he's good. A superstar who fought his way from the gutter, now to the top of WWE, and he has amassed a treasure trove of gold in the process.
Always oozing machismo is the bad guy.
To Miami, Razor Ramon now sits on top of the world. One of the toughest men to ever step inside the ring. Everyone in the WWE Universe on their feet in awe at the size of Andre the Giant
and his partner. From Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
There is only one Andre the Giant.
Yeah, a man whose supremacy is unmatched, and a man who helped build the very foundation of WWE.
A tower of a man, but the epitome of evil and destruction. Andre can do whatever he wants, whenever he wants.
It doesn't matter what generation, what era, there is only one Andre the Giant.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bates.
How about this? The first and last NXT UK champ in the building.
And Tyler Bates is always down for a fight and always ready to get it on. Master Bates has remarkable poise to go with the flow. It's really difficult to match this man's grappling skills.
Or his mustache.
He's got a beard. It actually has a beard, by the
way. But the mustache part is amazing.
Guys, is it illegal to pull facial hair during a match? I'm asking for a friend.
No doubt about it, we are in for something special tonight. Here comes the street champion
from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 200 and
younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jay were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street. When it comes to the street champion, Solo always puts that title on the line. Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match, it's going to be Razor Ramon and Andre the Giant. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Tyler Bate and Solo Sikoa.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Bate cuts him off.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Abdominals, he had to think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute, there it is.
That's a counter with style.
There's the switch. Andre the Giant is in.
A running Hurricane Rana. He's in off the tag.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Arm wringer applied. Arm wringer finger snap.
Oh, bop and bang.
Sent to the outside.
Gonna risk it all right here.
Thinking about it, thinking about it. Gonna do it.
Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Careful.
Counters.
Bulldog.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Off the barricade.
No, face first, snake eyes. Whip back into the ring. Yes, tag.
Head scissor into the takedown.
Arm wringer applied. Arm wringer finger snap. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Ooh! Into the cover! And he fights it off.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Out the knee. Oh. Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Jaw-shattering boot.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, he could.
He stops the count for his partner.
One, two,
grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Hits him with the counter.
Arm wringer applied.
Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped a finger. Big impact.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, sent flying.
Shoulders down. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
in off the tag.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
No!
Got him up.
Massive atomic drop.
Insulting.
Hip drop by Andre the Giant.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank in the head.
Oh no.
Andre with the splash. Good night.
Feeling like it's over for Sikoa.
The kick out, what strength.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
And they're still in this.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's got some attitude behind it.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
What are they doing here?
All the weight down.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh my God.
And he tosses it back in now.
Razor is ready to let all of us bask in his machismo.
That didn't go as Solo pictured.
And off the tag is Andre the Giant.
Andre the Giant with just a disrespectful dare, pushing his opponent to meet him face to face, even though that's obviously impossible.
Reaches his partner for the tag. To the swift chop block.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Solid punch.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Really taking a pounding.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Look at this power slam.
Tag is made.
Oh my Lord.
Ooh!
That hurt.
The bad guy has his opponent
uptown.
What a choke slam.
Cover.
Keep these guys in check.
And a reversal by Tyler Bate.
What are they doing here?
Oh, hip drop. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in. Billy Goat's curse.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the pin.
Agonizing hole. Gotta find a way out, and they do.
Oh, nice bulldog.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched that way.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Ron, tag made. Man, oh man.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Uh-oh.
Enabled to counter.
This, what a headbutt.
He's running on empty.
And Andre lining it up.
Andre with a big elbow.
The Giant has him staring at the lights.
Makes the cover.
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Razor Ramon in off the tag.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Oof.
Oh, ouch.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash. You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Oh, God. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, my gosh. With one hand.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Right on their face.
Uh-oh. Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Elbow drop. Tagged into action.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
no.
Back
suplex.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
He just barely dodges.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
good
measure.
Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face. Andre just playing with his food right about now. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Getting tossed around.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
A ripping, and this has got to be it.
makes the save for his team.
Here it comes, Byron.
Oh. Look at the height.
It is. Solo getting out of harm's way. Down, oh, what a gourd buster.
Tagging his partner in now.
Breathtaking head scissor takedown.
Right to the face.
My God.
Razor gets countered.
Punch!
Whoa, pop and bang.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Oh, what a slam.
And off the tag is Andre the Giant.
There's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse.
Oh.
Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Bate cuts him off.
Like a brick wall running into you.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Boom!
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Knee left. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, no. I thought it was over.
Oh, grief. This is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Great counter.
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down.
Bate with a kick to the gut. Double underhook. Oh, the Tyler Driver 97.
Can Andre come back from that?
Near fall.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Oh, red in there.
Ooh, oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That holds back Bates' attack.
Military press.
Ooh. Him off.
Punch connects.
Ooh. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Able to counter. What a punch. Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Right in the head.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Oh my gosh.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Tyler Bate heads up high. Keeps his team in the match.
The Giant is reeling to his feet.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double underhook.
Tyler Driver 97.
Will Tyler make it pay off?
floor. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. A well-timed dodge.
Armbringer applied.
Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Great reversal.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Oh, that's gonna break a tendon or two.
You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm.
Oh! Oh, he fights Bate back.
Armbringer applied.
Armbringer finger snap.
Ooh. Oh, bop and bang.
Oh, connects dead on. Response with the lariat
and the cover for the win,
and they're still in this.
Bang, drop kick,
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Shot all the way to the outside.
Amazing what this youngster Tyler Bate can do.
A powerful offense from the big strong boy.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in.
Here's the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long? Way to break the curse. Jarring European uppercut.
Just like that, the bad guy counters.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
Razor failing to offer any resistance.
And there's the cover.
Great chemistry tonight.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.